teach you is look at you. Now the Prince Itamin has returned to Meridian. Is the war good? Stop the revolver without breaking a sweat. I didn't think the Nora were so fierce. Meridian. Had to take over my brother's shift today.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. It will send out a call, waking more ancient machines. We can't.
I'm trying to understand, but...
Meridian is...
Perhaps the
Yes.
And have this...
Now. It will take...
I don't know about...
Try to get past me.
Looks like the leader left a few things behind. I guess she was doing some gardening. Something buried. No, something dug up. I must have left a trail. Aren't these for spying far away?
chaos or our motives. We'll assume Tiki is looking.
Flower petals. Why would she take flowers from her own garden?
Did you find anything in the garden?
Nothing definite yet. I'll let you know.
Buy what you need.
Praise the sun. Spies
have won't find better wares.
Lucky that the Nora was there to protect the Sun King. What on earth?
You like what I have to say.
The petals end here, at the water. Could her father have been right, but at the wrong place? Ropes to tie up a boat that isn't here. Maybe she took the boat to that island over there. Looks like I'm in for a long swim. I'll tuck that away. Great. This looks promising.
Is that you? Are you? How did you learn to fight like that?
Maybe you can start by answering a few of my... What are you doing on this island?
I come here.
Do you know your father fears you're dead?
I'm surprised.
He has the whole village looking...
The Snap Maw kept me. You took care of it, so thank you.
Why did you bring flowers here?
No real reason. I'm trying to make this a place for us.
Who's us?
No. No. I was going to surprise my friends with what I made. There's no one else here, obviously.
Let's go back to the village.
I need to finish planting my garden.
You know, I think I'll take a little more time, too.
You don't need to do that.
I really do. Bedrolls. Two of them. And a set of cups. She must not have been alone here. Looks like Alita has a friend. Alita, if you came here to be alone, why are there two bed... Who?
A Troll. He lights a fire signal when it's safe to meet him, but he's not here.
Who's a Troll?
A friend I've known since childhood. I'd be planting in the garden and he'd dump worms down my back. But the last few months we'd meet here and... everything was different. I couldn't wait to see him again. It's like... I'm dead and only come alive when I'm here with him.
Why keep this all...
Troll is a soldier for the Karja in Shadow. Stationed at... It's treason for us to even meet. How could I tell my father?
Well, then how did you two arrange...
We came here as kids. After he left, I would come back sometime. We sat and played like we had as kids, but... war had changed him. Changed us both. We weren't kids anymore. We started meeting in secret. He'd light a fire to signal it was safe for him to leave his post at the Citadel, but...
He didn't come.
I've been waiting all night and all day. I haven't seen any...
Enough.
Please. If you came all this way, will you look for a Troll? He could be killed. We could break the ceasefire.
I'll find him if I can, as long as you go...
I will. Please come find me there. I can't sleep. I can't...
After the fire. Looks like some sort of scuffle, ending with someone being dragged away. I just gotta tough the storm out.
Ignore it.
That must be a troll.
There. Looks like you never found me. Let this pierce me.
Can't carry more. A troll. Are you a troll? Alita sent me.
Alita? I was gonna ask her to leave with me. To go into the Outlands. Some, but we wouldn't have made it. They would have followed me. Alita. Tell her they never learned about our island. She's safe.
A troll? Poor troll. And poor Alita. Scrabbling a bit.
best goods here.
Don't let your guard down.
Don't say it.
The Shadow Carja found him. But you should know, he never betrayed you.
It's the key the Valaki gave me. He said our lives were locked together.
He said it was worth it.
No. But I will be soon.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Elita, no. Look at me. I can't imagine how you're feeling.
Crushed. He still treats me like a perfect doll. His prized possession.
Wait, Elita. I was wrong about what Etrall said. He didn't say it was worth it. He said it is worth it. Our losses can feel overwhelming. But they remind us of our connections to others. To Etrall. Even to your father. Etrall would have wanted you to remember that and go on. I know it. Now, will you?
I...
Please, let me get your father. Will you talk to him?
I guess.
I should have given you a token for your kindness in finding Elita.
Elita needs you to listen. Right now, go to the garden, quickly.
I will.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. The guard, not the town crier.
It's about Etrall, Father. He and I were together. I didn't want you to...
Etrall? Yes, I remember him. From when you two were no taller than the flowers in your mother's garden. But he went west.
They never found out about us. He didn't tell them. Even when they...
Oh, Elita. All that time spent writing edicts, I thought my work was keeping you safe from this war. It was all just parchment. And I could have lost
no,
you.
I'm awake and alert.
I'm so sorry, Father.
Damn it.
I wish I'd known all this time what you were going through. But I'll be better. Thank you for this second chance.
It won't ever be right that Etrall died. But I'll try to live. For him.
I wish I'd known all this time what she was going through. I'll get
safe
better.
At last. We can never repay you for what you've done.
Ugh. What's in this bottle? It smells like rotten eggs and ash. Poison? I better pour this out. What's in this bottle?
It won't ever be right that Etrall died. But I'll try to live. For him.
I wish I'd known. All this time, what she was going through. But... I'll get better.
Why would you need a spyglass in the garden?
Thank you.
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks. Fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Okay, Boris, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail of footprints this time. Up.
Oh, the sun, forgive me, forgive me.
There's a thief. He's in trouble.
Thank you.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from...
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in... So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to...
You believe it attacked you because...
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage.
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.
Dr. Meridian. I'll bet he's eating well now.
Are you Galeeve, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd settle my debts for a while.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways.
If I do this?
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
My focus is receiving another signal. Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me. Nearly ready. If I keep working on my spear in the cauldron, maybe I could override that.
Thank you.
I don't envy anybody who has to travel the wilds. Not with all those machines running.
I have your machine part. A deal's a deal. See to the girl, and it's yours.
On my oath. But tell me, if this girl survives, what do you suppose is her future?
It's better than not having a future at all.
What a charming notion. Come, come, let's be quick about this. Kindness doesn't keep well in the heat.
You. Hello again.
I've brought someone to see your sister.
How did you... What did we do to deserve... No, wait. I don't even want to ask, in case a shadow passes over and it's gone.
Smart boy.
She'll have his full attention, won't she?
Once I'm freed of other distractions, yes.
I suppose the priesthood and the
what
nobles
she called.
Think they deserve.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Fine goods.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Come take a look. You I'll give you a good price.
Don't pass up these goods.
Scroungers, bring us your metal.
Scroungers? What?
I brought you both the parts.
I don't suppose I could buy...
You'd buy the wrong one, so...
Of course, of course. Here you...
The price you have to pay. The Snapmaw lens might just cover the loss we take on the other.
It won't sell for a loss, charcoal burner. You'd pay handsomely for a long leg lens if you hadn't a...
I have an imagination. When you rattle that...
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have class.
And I told you... seller knows to get his hands dirty.
As you wipe machine oil on my silks.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
You're on the road. Would you like to buy something today?
Don't pass up these goods.
Won't find
any work done under the sun.
Damn Oseram stirring up tensions. I'll keep my eyes.
Dust Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything. There's definitely something up there. that it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother? To the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
These are good. I've got all the best goods here.
Don't pass up these goods.
Don't pass up these goods.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Would you like to buy something today? I've got all the best goods here.
Won't find
You'll
better
regret
wares.
Not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
You'll like what I have.
Come take a look.
Norris, I'll just like. Would you like to buy something?
Even if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
You'll like
to buy something today?
Fernand, our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
A limb won't be enough.
It wouldn't. Not here, not in front of everyone.
No one's gonna lift a finger to stop me. You just led a group of men to their deaths, remember?
They were bad men. I did a service, really. You did. You did the service. I'll make sure it never happens again.
I'll hold you to it.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
Not going home. No.
Thank you. You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
More rain. My boots will get damp. Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, Warchief.
Very well. We need a harvest lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of the Lancehorn lands. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtowers stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
Some things are beyond our ken. Now, but I'm all the wiser.
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
You have nothing to fear.
Thank you, Anointed One.
Have you seen the Anointed in action? I pity any machine that stands.
You're Orn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
On this mountain, it's right.
Stuck here. Or...
It hurts now.
Do you suppose she speaks to the goddess?
I brought you the Lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn.
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. Christ. You'll regret not stopping them, but...
Too much Oseram influenced the palace.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
This is the Hunter's Lodge. Only members and invited.
How do I get invited?
You've come all the way from the Savage East, right? You must have come up. Each one has a set of hunting trials. If you pass a trial, you get an award called a... Now off you go.
By the sun, are you Nora?
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials.
I know I can.
Excellent.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever.
What is the Hunter's
A place if you win pick a trial and I'll explain. The remains of Watchers rest on free rises. Loot all of them before time runs out. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there. Good. Now slide.
Get loud. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations! In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
Good choice.
If I'm going to prove myself in these trials, I should do it fair and square.
Blazing sun on your fur. You have three half suns. You can go to the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian now. Or you could keep me company.
I have to get going.
You know where to.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
The savior of the Sun King. You would have the marks. Very well, then. Congratulations, and welcome.
Am I a member now?
No. You're only a fledgling. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hawk to...
So I need to find a hawk?
Yes. But a hawk can only sponsor one hunter at a time. And I'm...
I've overcome worse odds.
Upstairs. Present your...
What do you mean?
You'll see.
By the Sun! King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora. So, you have marks for me? What do you mean? From the hunting grounds. What do I do with these? If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon. Show me what marks you've earned, and we'll see if you qualify for one of these special weapons I have. I'm a little short on mark. No problem. Once you have marks from...
Excuse us. The Machine Rider graces us with her presence. You're a...
The Sacred Land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Huh. Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing, right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're...
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming, and no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is...
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting?
Asi said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off, too? It's okay. I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me.
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 sawtooths, 2 ravagers, and a stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Asi.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me.
I'll consider it.
Oh boy. hear a question waiting for an answer.
Machines have grown more dangerous, but no more dangerous than we are.
Thank you.
Good news, I think.
Doesn't mean he's any less guilty. He should pay.
Made no mistake. The Vanguard are in their positions in the Sundown.
Kept the wheel turning all day, and by the forge, I believe I've earned a drink or two.
Why don't you try to kill this unclean? What reason do you offer?
Prince out with help from his spies.
Something? Traitor. The whole tribe of them.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes, I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
It was Dervahl.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said he should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with...
Oh?
Meet me outside. You wanna help? Here's someone who needs it.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. And what say you and I?
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right.
Let's go give him a rap on the knuckles and let it...
About time you showed up! More Glinthawks incoming!
Down you go.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soul.
They must be attracted to the kills I saw upriver.
I'll watch the village.
I thought you wanted to.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
We're drawn here. Whoever did this must have left. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Those blinds up there concentrate fire on the target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat. A wasteful one, too. These must be the snap. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving and.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death?
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart...
It's a good deal. You bet.
Okay, fine.
I'll do this for you once.
Ouch!
That's got their attention. There, the heart you need.
A deal's a deal. And
good.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which what?
Wait.
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in.
Thank you.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Would you like to buy something today?
Back from the wild. You ready? Come on back if you... You there, Outlander? Today? Do you have... relics to trade?
You're in the thick of it. These aren't goods.
Talana, always a pleasure.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of Venora for membership in the...
No! Look at her. She's lobo.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. She did save his life. But I'm sure he'll listen to your prejudice over his own common sense. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Do you... Aloy of Venora?
I do.
Members of the Lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold...
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an Outlander.
Now that you're a thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why do you...
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any thrush. You're mine. And you better...
But what about Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
knowledge in the cauldrons to override these machines.
Thank you.
wares.
Won't find be-
Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs. No Cease either. Maybe Ligon knows where they are.
You wouldn't be so eager to speak with me if you knew me.
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana thought...
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though...
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where...
You might be right. They...
Over at these machines, and this will have to live in your cauldron. My focus is receiving another signal.
How much did Assis pay you?
That sounds like her. Must be the Outlanders that followed Talana. Looks like a sea. Must be closing in on the Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Where is Assis? He's gone after Red Maw. Why is Assis going after Red Maw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Red Maw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis. not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks.
This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees. Fear we're too late. Tarkus and rising time to see him die.
There he is. Redmaw. Holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Did it.
they're beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora.
You're done. The lodge is finally...
I kept it alive.
No, you buried it.
I should have let you fight Redmore first.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could... Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Charcoal smoke from a dozen.
Lucky that the Nora was there to protect the Sun King.
Hawk Radovan Khan Padish, cherished brother, influence of the palace. And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish. Beloved father, let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people, to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring.
Well, congrats.
Thank you, Aloy. May you always take your prey.
For you today.
What do you want with
you hunters and... Yeah, I can give you up to...
What edict?
King Avad insisted that the hunter's lad Ursa, but I fig...
Are you a member?
Me? No. Karja, don't... I don't think the... He was too... How are the trials going?
I'm a little short.
No problem.